What's good? Welcome back to Invest and Trade with Jax. Going to take a look at Cardano, ADA, sitting at 47 cents, up 2.16 on the day. We're sitting at a market cap of 15.78 billion, 24-hour volume, 551 million. Let's jump into the charts. We're here on the one-hour time frame. So in my opinion, we're still putting in that WXY correction. And within your WXYs are ABCs. So you've come up and you've made A. Oh, sorry, guys. Let me quickly adjust that. You've made A, B, C. You've come down. You made A, B, C. And once again, you have your A. This is your B wave down. And we're looking at your C. Still in that target area. It could push higher. Usually your C leg is the longest wave of the ABC. So our correction box for this wave two is in between about 46 to about 48 cents. For our friend Cardano, as we've been mentioning here, I do think we put in that wave three, went through that corrective wave four, had an ABCDE corrective triangle, as well as a rising wedge. We've broken down, created wave one, wave two, and we're looking for that wave three. If we come down and we lose about 43 cents, then you can see that wave three to take you all the way down here to about 33 cents as we're looking to come down and break this low and complete that larger wave five. Now, and just watch the RSI. You can see we're creating a little bit of higher highs here with lower highs on the RSI here on the 1 hour. So let's pop over to the daily time frame. We've been watching this descending triangle pattern. We failed to have 3 points of contact though. We've only had one, so it doesn't really validate this pattern. But we do have that head and shoulders that would take you down here to about 30 cents. We're just holding that support. I have been noticing on the RSI, we are regaining strength. But of course, we can easily come down to 30 cents and still be putting in a bullish divergence on the RSI as well as the money flow. These daily divergences can take time to play out, as I always mention here. But if we do see a push, then I would expect you to retest this trend line here at about 51 cents. But as of right now, I am looking at this as a wave two pullback. We're just completing the Y leg of the WXY correction, which could land anywhere in between 46 to about 48 cents before potentially seeing that wave three down to take you all the way down here to about 33 cents. The only way to invalidate that is for us to come up and break this wave four high at about 52 cents for Cardano. So that is it for this one. Big shout out to the Discord. Over 2,000 members posting chart patterns, talking all things crypto. At the $10 membership, you can get my exact entries, exits, and take profits for my leverage trades, for my spot trades. And you can sign up through the Patreon link. If you want to trade with me, $4,500 bonus over on Bybit. The links are in the comments, and I'll see you in the next video. All right, much love. Take care.